Now, ladies and gentlemen, settle in, but do so on the edge of your seat, because we've got triple threat rules tonight. First superstar to get a pinfall or submission will win. There are no disqualifications. There are no countouts.
And the WWE Universe has their eyes glued on this one.
Ooh, just relentless.
Hits him with the counter.
He avoids the damage.
Laying waste to the back of the neck.
Answering back.
Oh, what an elbow.
Vicious right forearm.
Super kick. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Flipping senton. That was nice.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no-disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Viper able to strike back. He's getting a little battered now.
Falls count anywhere matches are uniquely demanding. He should know that.
Here. What a shot!
Picture perfect drop kick.
Uh-oh. Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Hurled away.
God.
Now trampling the opposition.
And he's able to counter.
Of a daredevil, the ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Stunner. Hit the mark with that one.
Answers back on Orton. Brutality starting to show on him.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Fighting back with a counter. Sit down, powerbomb.
Ooh, baseball slide.
He's back into the ring. He's got the answer for that one.
Good night.
Close line. Oh, what a counter.
Reciprocating the initial person.
Coming back in the ring.
Biting really.
To the gut.
Double underhook.
Are we gonna see it?
Here it is, Biker!
The pay window beckons.
That's gotta be it.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
The power. Sit down, power bomb.
Escape hard.
Counter after counter.
And misses on the springboard. He turns it around.
So much damage inflicted.
He's in a bad way, guys.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still won't have an RKO in his back pocket.
Taking this to the...
Oh, God. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed. Going fast and...
moving dangerously.
He returns to the ring.
And landing with the double axe handle.
Back in the ring now. How's that for a counter?
Oh, hey, never saw it coming.
Certainly looking in command at the moment.
Yeah, he is being steadfast in his approach.
He takes control. Able to interrupt the attack. Great reversal. And set him up fishing for something beneath the ring.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
And Orton just getting more ruthless as this match goes on.
Yeah, Orton does not want to play around much longer.
With a gut. Double underhook.
Are we going to see it?
There it is. Breaker. From flush. Is it enough? The cover. Two. Oh, shoulder up before three.
Unreal. Unreal the kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out? At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Vicious right forearm. In the corner.
Saw it coming. Picture perfect drop kick.
And Orton maintaining that patented vicious streak of his deep into this match.
Orton has picked his spots all night, and he just did it again.
To the gut. Double underhook.
Are we going to see it?
Stop the pin count here.
He moved. Can he capitalize? Double underhook suplex
with the reversal.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
And another counter.
Wearing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
The Viper shows his instinct.
And up with a power slam.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. Likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
He's heading back to the ring. Comes back into the ring. Oh, my God, a clothesline. Oh, look at this. Backbreaker. Followed up with a... Oh, what a slam. Randy Orton gets him back.
Stop to the arm.
Oh, my Lord, what is he? Oh, gross!
How barbaric.
Can Orton withstand this attack? Looks like Orton's struggling here. And the brunt of these attacks are focused above the shoulder.
It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
He steps foot in the ring again. He's returning fire.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Tilt the whirl into the arm drag.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Oh, the stunner. That was the best one I've ever seen. To the gut. Double underhook. Are we going to see it?
They can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Oh my, still alive!
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how they managed to get the shoulder up.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on.
Out of the way in time.
Boom, kick. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. A slingshot into it. Oh!
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Setting foot in the ring now.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Had the Viper scouted. And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
He foiled that attempt.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Just punish it.
The Viper in bad shape here.
And Orton needs to bring the match back to his pace.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's...
To the gut.
He's turning the tables.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
Oh, there it is! The man of Macron! It's locked in!
That belongs on a highlight reel.
A kick out? I don't believe it.
He's in total disbelief. That did not finish the job.
Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough. Super kick! And at this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match called off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
Orton gets the better there.
Kick to the gut. All the way up.
And the old cyclone bomb.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Just muscling up their opponent. Into the
gut-wrench suplex. Into the ring now. This one is headed outside, guys.
Ooh, clothesline delivered. Oh, there it is. The man of a crawl. It's locked in.
Meet him at the pay window.
Two. He's still in this fight.
The Viper remains alive. Randy Orton continues the fight here tonight.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move. Able to reverse. Dangerous Hurricane Rana. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. And he's able to reverse.
Bang it back with their own counter. athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
Able to reverse that one.
A counter answered by another counter.
He's got him scouted. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. Counters that. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Series of reversals. Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission?
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Here's the cover for the win!
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole. Yeah.
To the gut.
Double underhook. Are we going to see it?
Here it is. Breaker.
This one has to be over.
Two count.
And the Viper Randy Orton has been eliminated.
Counter. And now there's an opening. And this match will head back to the ring.
Able to evade.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
He moves just in time.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
A dragon screw ankle breaker.
Targeting the ankle.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Producing a trampling.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Just breaking down the opponent.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
He's got that determined look now.
Oh.
Oh. Through a gut. Double underhook.
Are we going to see it?
There it is. Breaker.
Amazingly executed once more.
Career.